It's easy to see why this is appealing for teenagers. Hop on a food delivery app like DoorDash, and whatever you want is delivered within minutes. But what's a convenience for the kids has become a nuisance for their administrators. We really